farming and domesticating animals. 1. Early man lived in caves and got protection against animals by using fire. He still depended upon fruits, grains, roots, and bulbs that grew on their own. Man had to move from place to place in search of food. He could roast meat and bulbs, but he could not grow any food himself. Nobody taught man how to grow food. He learned by experience that grains spilled on the ground take roots. Then they sprout and grow into plants. Learning how to grow grains was not easy. Every grain that we plant does not grow into a tree. And to make them grow properly, we have to dig up the land a little. This is called ploughing. Then we put seeds in the soil. This is called sowing. If the soil is fertile, we get better plants. But man did not know all this in the beginning. As time passed, he slowly learnt these things on his own. Man did not know the method of farming suddenly. Many generations went through this learning process. The elders would tell their experiences to the young. In this way, their children would learn about the farming. In the beginning, the Stone Age man must have used a wooden hoe for ploughing. Farming was done close to river basins because water would then be easily available. The soil near river basins is very fertile too. Farming was hard work. Most of the farming work was done by women. There were many animals around man. Some were really dangerous, like lions, tigers, bears, wolves. But there were others, like cows, dogs, sheep, horses, etc. too. These animals were not so wild. They did not attack man, and so man was not afraid of them. In fact, he started thinking about how to use these animals. So, he started bringing these animals to his farm and keeping them there. Dogs helped man in keeping watch and hunting. Some animals gave man milk and eggs. Some gave man wool. Some helped man do heavy farm work and carry loads too. Man even ate some of the animals. Farming and domesticating animals too. As man could grow his own food, his life became much better. When the rains were good, he could grow more crops and store the extra food. He no longer had to move from place to place. He started living near the farms by building houses there. Many families started living together, and these settlements formed villages. Man could spend more time on development now, and the progress became much faster. all the three basic needs, shelter, food, and protection, were now controlled by man himself. Thus, farming brought about a great change in man's way of living.